name is Agostino Virdis. I'm Associate Professor of Internal Medicine at the University of Pisa, Italy. And today I will talk about the role of uric acid on cardiovascular disease. We are all well aware that coronary heart disease and stroke are the two leading causes of global mortality. At the present time, we need to find out other important cardiovascular risk factors. Probably uric acid may have a space on this context. In fact, there are so many papers published in the recent years suggesting that hyperuricemia, independently of its important role in determining gout, has an important role as a novel risk factor in the cardiovascular disease. Many papers underline the concept that uric acid may precede the onset of hypertension and is also associated with cardiovascular disease. In addition, reducing uric acid may have some important benefit in terms of exercise tolerance and in terms of prognosis in patients with heart failure. The main mechanism whereby uric acid exerts its deleterious effect toward the vessels, the heart and the kidney is probably its role as oxidative stress promoter. Thus, the xanthine oxidase activity system is an important enzyme which catalyzes the production of uric acid, but at the same time it promotes reactive oxygen species production. And this is probably the important mechanism whereby uric acid exerts its deleterious effect toward our vasculature and heart.